have something for you here. And this is Little Killer House.
You have your own house.
Killer's house is small, so it's killer size. I wanted to give her another option. So she can go here to get away from the dogs, to get away from McKenna, to get away from guests. This is her safe place. Now, it's an outdoor house, because you can use it outdoors as well when you have barbecues.
I think Killer's house is a great idea. Killer really likes to have that feeling of protection, and I think that'll give it to her.
If you want more of my tips and free dog training courses, visit positively.com.